Psalms and greatly.
The voice of the Lord is upon the waters.
Hey, look.
Begani.
You are running away from birth.
Nibalelu keza.
You know why you cannot hear his voice?
Yes, one
I know my sheep. My sheep know me. They hear my. You can never hear God's voice. Why? Because you are not in the proximity of his voice. You are not in the vicinity of his voice. You are not within the periphery. P-E-R-I-P-H-E-R-Y. Periphery. Of his voice. A lot of people don't understand there's a difference between God's words and God's voice. God's words that is written.
Apaliwe.
They are the theoretical aspect of his words. The practical is the voice. If you diligently akin to the force, not to the words. And the voice of the Lord, which we must not throw away, is somewhere hiding. Oh. And the place is called water. Read again.
The voice of the Lord is upon the waters.
Hello? So anytime you say, I cannot have my bath now. You are saying? You don't want God? Most of you could have heard the voice of the Lord concerning your life. If you stay longer time under the shower, secret. That's why people in the world will say, some of you don't know how to sing. You can only sing in the shower. People in the world. Songs come in the shower. Because the voice means singing. God is a singer. That's over notation. Oh, 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 do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, do, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. Ah. Speak.
The God of glory thundereth.
God of glory thunders.
The Lord is upon many waters.
His voice was up, is upon water. The Lord himself is what? Is upon many waters. That's where he lives. And that's why Christ could not perform miracles. For 30 years. Because he never deep himself inside River Jordan. And as soon as he did it, the Bible says heaven's open. Most of you don't know nothing. By ordinary being in the shower, you could have broken through. That's why we call it showers of blessing. It's too deep. He didn't say no. I'm a child of God. I was born by Virgin Mary. You still need to go through protocols. He was born of Virgin Mary by the hand of Holy Ghost. But Jordan
is
essential. Or you are not born by Virgin Mary. The Bible says as soon as he entered, when he came out of the water, the heavens were hoping unto him. And the spirit of the Lord came as a dove. And the voice came. This one. Which one? That has been deep inside the water. Is my beloved. In other words, all these years, he was not. He learned obedience by the things which he suffered. Now Christ will say, somebody will say to him, go and dip yourself in the
slough.
And he will be cleansed. Elisha told the man from Damascus. It's a lesson to believers who care to hear. When Why did he need to dip himself inside the Jordan 7 times?
Kunga ndisi ubusaha yiqulisa emfuleni seJordan ngesikhombisa.
Why not one time?
Kunga ngayiqulisanga kanye.
That's how many times we need to dip ourselves in the water.
Kumele siqulise kanjalo ke emanzini.
Our body is 70% water.
Ngoba emzimba yethu 70%
amanzi. What's wrong with you? Why are you running away from it?
Yinda wena ubalekela amanzi.
Do you take gold from the ground without washing with water?
Wena uthathana igolide phansi ngokugeza ngamanzi.
Do you make clay arch without water?
Uyenza nangobumbu ungasebenzisa amanzi.
Do you cook rice without water?
We'll pay rice apart from manzi.
Don't you see water in the fruits which you eat?
Awoba na amanzi ethelwe lezo
idayo. What is it? Oh, baora sanda yama. Am I? Because most of you do not understand that this earth is not created in vain. Isaiah said it. This earth was not created by God in vain. He created to be inhabited. So when you inhabit this earth, there are rules and regulations. God said, if you see unclean thing, and I will move away from you. Unclean spirit. He gave them power over unclean spirit. They destroy businesses. Can you imagine when you go for business
meeting?
As soon as you enter the board, they wanted to shake your hand. Somebody were even hugging you. But,
You
don't know these things. There are people I prayed for in my ministry over the years who were born to be pigs. It's a spirit. So we have to cast out that spirit, otherwise they will never make it. And some of you, I told you that when you were born, your mother, they put your placenta, they flush your placenta in the toilet. And that is affecting you as long as you live. That's why you are here for Holy Ghost. It's the Holy Ghost clinic. The
Holy Ghost clinic.
To diagnose your problem. The source of your palaver problem. You never knew this.
They
call unto me and we answer thee. And show you great and mighty things which thou knowest not. You are everything, but you don't know anything. You are a professor. Professor, know all things. Achieve nothing. Unclean spirit, they stand in your way. Ordinarily, a bite on your nails, swallowing it, can block millions coming. What about that? I'm the one talking to you. My name is Tim Omotoso, by the way. Just a bite. And you are hooked. Speak to me.
Yes, sir. Most of the dreams I do not remember when I
Where does your child sleep?
In his bedroom, sir.
Does he have a bedroom? How many people are sleeping in that bedroom?
He sleeps alone, and sometimes he wants to sleep in my bedroom as well.
What did you notice every time he sleeps in your bedroom?
You know,
your mind is not here. Yourself. You are not there. I do not know why I want to help you. Because you push yourself. You went to devil's den and woke him up and said, I surrender myself. That's what you did. What can I do for you?
Sir, by the grace of God, I'm humbly asking for deliverance, total deliverance.
Okay. From what?
Queen.
From the powers of darkness, sir.
Which one do you know? Because they're in your body as I'm talking. They're in your body. By the time everybody will see now. That by the time I lay hand, you will see. I am not talking like, I don't know what's going to happen. I've had that level long time. I know. Your case was on my table last night in heaven. I don't know why God is having mercy. speak to me.
Kuluma.
This house of Jacob.
The house of Jacob, le.
There's nothing that will happen today than deliverance. Everybody who is serious. And when deliverance occurs, that's holiness. You just, all the wrong thoughts will disappear.
Sir, I'm asking for deliverance, total deliverance from the powers of darkness and for my life to move forward.
You see, at times it's not about working hard or being educated. There are some of you with diplomas or degrees, but you are not carrying anything.
In 2006, I started having pains on my knees. And then the man of God said it's because I went to an inyanga, to a sangoma. That's where I got the sickness from.
Did you go?
Yes, why, sir. Yeah? Before I came to the ministry.
Did
yes.
I lie?
No, sir. Because you also gave
how
me
how did I know?
Huh?
Because of God in you, sir.
So you know God is in me?
Yes, sir. Give me.
Too much.
Too much?
Yes, sir.
Speak on.
Kubega.
Yes, sir. And the man of God even gave me the days that I went to the sangoma.
Was it true?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
They are still painful, sir. And I've been to the doctors, and they say the cartilage is wearing out.
You know, there's no iron in your blood, in your body. You take your iron
level.
Yes, sir, I did, but they said everything is fine.
Even when everything is not fine, you went to the place where the demon sent you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. When last did you see yourself struggling to breathe?
It has happened, sir, in my sleep. Sometimes I'll see my spirit going out, and then I'll just say, I plead the blood of Jesus Christ, or say, Jesus have mercy, and then it will come back.
How many times?
The ones that I remember, sir, is about 3 times.
When last?
It was early this year, sir, the one that I remember very well.
You see, she could have gone now. When did you have toothache last?
Last week, sir.
When did you have your right ear blocked? Recently,
sir, although I don't remember the short date.
When did you wake up and you could not turn your neck?
Today is Monday. On Monday last week, sir.
Okay. When your child comes, I will take your case from there. Go. I want to pray for the two of you. I want your child to. Do you agree that I pray for the two of you?
We have almost.
Or I should just bypass these two people. Stand up. Who is your witness that I should pray for the two of you? Look at her face. Who is your witness that I should pray for the two of you?
It's my family, sir.
Where are they?
Bab. They are here, sir.
Can I pray for your sister and the son?
Yes, sir.
To what level can I pray?
To the highest level, sir.
Come. I want to help you. How old are you?
7 years old.
7.
11 years.
11. What are they doing in your life, powers of darkness? What were you dreaming before?
Previously, I used to dream going to the sea. Previously, I had dreams going to the sea.
What were you doing there?
Went
in a meeting.
It would hold meetings there.
With who?
No ban.
No Satan.
With the devil.
You remember life, how it was, and how it is, because it has not been restored because of the works you guys did.
Yeah, kumbule impili yakuthi binjani ukuthi manje sinjani manje akabuyise ngenxa emsebenzini enayenza.
Yeah.
So, what are the worst you guys, what do you do in our life?
Yini ke niyenza empilweni yakhe?
Sim destroy.
We used to destroy her.
What part of her life did you destroy?
Iphi ingxenye empilo yakhe oy destroyile?
Speak. Do you want
her future,
God to,
sir.
Do you want God to deliver you?
We are fooling kukhulule.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
You have to speak and expose powers of darkness. Which part of her life did you destroy?
Iphi ingxenye empilo yakhe oy cekile phansi?
Future yakhe.
Her future, sir.
Which part of her future, which aspect?
Iphi ingxenye inhloboni kuphi?
Mention them one by one.
Kusho ngakunye ngakunye.
Imoto.
The cars.
So she doesn't have a car.
Akana moto manje.
Yeah.
And she cannot have a car. How did you go about the car?
Nenze kanjani ukuthi angabi namoto?
Angangikwazi labantu abadayisa imoto ngikwazi ukusebenzisa ingqondo yabo ngibanze shintshe ingqondo yabo.
I was able to change the minds of the people that are selling my mother a car.
How old were you in Powers of Darkness?
Wawunemeya emgaka emandleni obumnyama.
6.
No.
Ka.
In the Powers of Darkness.
Emandleni obumnyama wawunemnyaka emgaka.
The spirit. 20 something.
26. 26 years, 3 months.
26 years, 3 months.
Okay, so okay. I don't want to put words in your mouth. What do you eat in the meeting?
Nidlanike emhlanganweni.
Sakhumbula.
I can't remember, sir.
Do you eat?
Niyadla.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Who was your leader?
Ubani umholi wenu?
Satan.
The devil, sir.
Have you seen him before?
Wawambona phambilini?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
How does he look like?
Unjani ubuya kanjani?
Unempondo ezuthuna.
He's got 2 horns.
Namehlo amaningi.
And many eyes.
Show us how the horns, how long they are.
Sikhombisa ukuthi impondo zinde kangakanani.
Mhlambe zingaka.
This long.
Eh?
And khombisa. This long, sir, the horns.
What post were you holding then?
When isiphi isikhundla wawunaso lapho emandleni obumnyama?
Ukuhamba destroy.
To go and destroy people.
Which number are you?
Were we iphi number emandleni obumnyama?
Sakhumbuli.
I can't remember.
Okay. What did you do to your mother's car?
Wenzani imoto noma wakho?
Ngayenza engayitholi.
I made the application to be declined, sir, so that she won't be able to get a car.
Why did you do that?
What was the landlord?
Are you happy about it?
Ujabule ngalokho?
Ah,
no, sir.
If you are not happy, why did you go that far?
Uma ukuthi awujabule kungani wakwenza lokho?
Ngaforced by Satan.
I was forced by the devil.
Why is the devil? Why does the devil hate your mom?
Kungani uSathane zonto ma wakho?
Angitshela.
He did not tell me.
What did you do?
Yini enye wayenza?
Angisakukhumbula kona.
I can't remember some of the things, sir.
But you did. What did you do to concerning the car?
Kodwa wenzani mina nemoto?
Ngayiphuca again.
I took it away from her.
Is that true?
Iqiniso leso?
Madam.
Yes, sir. It's very true.
Tell us what happened that day.
Sitshele kwenzakala ngalelo langa.
I applied for a car and everything was processed and went through, and when I went to the garage to go and fetch the car, as I had been called, and
to the showroom,
yes, sir. And when I was driving out of the garage, they stopped me, and then the guy that I was dealing with, he said that there's a problem from the bank. The bank just called and they said they made a mistake. They can't give me a loan anymore. Whereas before everything was processed, I was phoned, everything was just done. And I had signed.
Is that true?
Iqiniso lelo?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Who was in charge of that?
Ubani owenze lokho?
Me.
It's me.
How many children do you have?
Unabantwana bangaki?
Sir, I have 2 biological children and 2 stepdaughters.
No, your own children.
2, sir.
Hallelujah. Are you happy the way your mommy is?
Ujabule ngendlela mawakha iyona.
Yeah.
You like the way she is.
Uyayithanda impilo yamawakho njengoba isinje manje.
Cha.
No, sir.
But you caused her not to have. What about other things you did apart from the car you stopped?
Ngaphandle kwale moto owayimisa, yini ezinye izinto owazenza?
Bekufanele ngifaka le khona ngayithola. I
was sent by the devil to put a coin inside the offering basket so that this church would be poor.
Were you able to do it?
No, sir.
Why?
Woman of God, he won't stop our column.
The man of God spoke and he stopped me.
How was I able to know?
Gazi ganja nukwazi loko.
Holy Ghost.
Have you done it to church, some churches before?
Wawa kwenza loko kwa manyama son tonga pambilin? No, sir.
This is church, who sent you to come and do it?
Ubanuwa sumelutuzo kwenza loko.
Satan.
The devil, sir.
Why did he say that?
Kungana shoganjalo. Because he saw that this church is very powerful.
So he wanted to give people poverty.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Was he able to achieve it?
No, sir.
Why?
Kungani?
Man of God won't stop.
Because the man of God stopped me.
Where did he get it? Yeah. When did you? Where did you get the coin from?
Well, we told a piggy little man.
Lapa pants.
I took it from the ground there.
Who gave it? Who put it there?
Ubanwe beg.
Satan.
The devil.
What did he say about me?
What's in Igingam, Satan?
Ansakumbola Tang Chela.
You don't remember?
I don't remember.